Portland homeowners could soon be paying more in property taxes. That's if the new budget goes through as is. The interim city manager is proposing a 2% increase in the tax rate. News 8's Cam Tran is live in Portland tonight and has more in our Project Economy coverage. Cam?
Well, Tracy, the proposed budget for next year is about $4 million more than it was this year. And to compensate for that, the interim city manager says she had to propose a tax rate increase. Now, the reason why the budget is much higher this upcoming year is due to increases in wages, fuel costs, and in benefits. But the city manager says she did not want to lay off any personnel. Over the last 3 years, the city has lost 10% of its workforce due to layoffs. The city manager says laying off any more could affect some city services. Instead of layoffs, though, the city is offering a retirement incentive program. Those who have been with the city for 5 years and retire by the end of this fiscal year will get $10,000. 150 employees currently qualify for the program, but the city says it's too early to know how much they could save or how many employees will actually accept the offer.
Given what's going on at the state and federal level, where we're getting cutbacks at both from the federal government as well as Augusta, plus the world events where fuel costs are escalating, it would be impossible for us to come in at zero and still preserve the services people want.
Finnigan says a 2% tax increase is right now a starting point. She believes that city council members will find other things to cut from the budget to lower that tax rate. Live in Portland, Cam Tran, News 8.